quit. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl K Baby, and welcome back to another video. So this video is gonna be a little different. I know y'all don't usually see my regular background I usually have, you know, with the sparkles and stuff like that. You're probably gonna see me get behind that once I get ready. But this video is going to be get ready with me slash come to work with me. I work third shift. I'm a third shift person. I cannot do a first shift. I cannot do a second shift. It's just not me. So yeah, I work third shift at a McDonald's, and you guys are gonna come with me and see how it is. It's gonna be my first time trying to record at work, so I'm gonna see how this go. I'm gonna try to get as much footage as possible before and after. Right now, still kind of early. It's 1:54. I don't have to be at work till 11. But you can guys watch my process. I just put some clothes in the dryer for work and washer and dryer. I just did my skin routine for you guys. I'm probably gonna clean up the room a little bit. And then just set my prep for work. I like to already be ready. So yeah, we're gonna go from there. Catch you guys in a minute. Okay, so I'm back. I honestly forgot that I was supposed to be recording this.
Seriously, what are you doing?
Get ready with me videos. That's why you see I have on like eyebrows and eyelashes and stuff. I had forgot. So right now it is, let me check my phone. It is 4:06. And I'm actually gonna spend a little time. My best friend was supposed to go get her nose pierced. We're gonna see how that goes before I go to work. It's still pretty early. I don't have to be work till 11 p.m. So yeah, I'll get back at you guys once I meet up with my best friend.
2,000 years later.
So I'm in the car with my best friend. We at Wendy's. We had to make a pit stop. I should be at work soon. Oh, I'm making a come to work with me video. Right now, getting some food real quick. She got a nose pierced. She got a second hole pierced.
Lashes.
And then after that, I should be headed that way.
I'm at work. Finally, I was like a little five. My manager's in here. It's my first time on this shift. This is my original shift that I picked, but I've been training on a different shift. So I'm waiting on my manager to be here. Now I'll take y'all behind the scenes on what's going on. But yeah, catch you guys in a minute.
Okay, you guys, it is like 3 something in the morning. This is when most McDonald's will get 24 hours. They'll shut down for a minute and restock everything for a first shift for the morning and stuff like that. So that's what we're doing now. So I'm really just in here trying to get some rest in. With third shift, the lobby isn't open, only a drive through. So yeah, I'm really just sitting here, finally kind of tired, but I haven't got a chance to show you guys the back. Hopefully I'll do that before I go. But yeah, I'm just sitting on my shift, chilling. I just ate some chicken tenders and some fries. And I'm just sitting here. So it is the next morning. It's what, like 8 o'clock. I'm really tired. We had like a huge rush this morning. It's still pretty busy right now. It's folks in the lobby. I'm waiting on my ride. And I'm extremely tired.
Cause this y'all is overrated.
I'll let you guys know like more about my night on this shift. Once I get, you know what I'm saying, home. But yeah, I'm finally off, just tired. Might give me some food real quick. But, yeah.